This place has some bad blood. Back in 2346, the Romulan military launched a massive attack that slaughtered all the Klingon colonists here and took the planet. The Klingons took it back in the chaos after Shinzon's rebellion. This is the first time since then that they've allowed Romulans to be here. We should be careful. The Klingons aren't going to be in a great mood. Just having us here will be a reminder of what's happened. Detan is waiting for us with the rest of the Romulan diplomats in the Hall of Conquest.
It's good to see a friendly face. The air here is a bit tense right now. I need to stay here and prepare for Empress Sela's arrival, which I'm sure will not be pleasant. Could you speak with the Klingon and Federation delegations? See what they're thinking, get a feel for how the negotiations will go, and most importantly, try to convince them of our sincerity. Both of them want to learn more about Romulan technology, and they're willing to do a great deal for us to acquire it. We will have to be careful not to get dragged into their war, however. We are already dealing with the Tal Shiar, and that is more than enough. I believe both of them see us as a potential resource. While I'm not terribly happy about that, it is a way to get them to assist us. And until we are established on a world of our own, we need their help. We're still working on an agreement, but an initial proposal is on the table. The Federation and Klingons will help us establish new Romulus, as long as they can set up embassies on the planet. They wish to use this as a chance to acquire Romulan technology and Romulan allies. We need assistance to create a new world. It's a give and take, one that will hopefully work. You can start by speaking with some of the delegates from the Klingon Empire and the Federation. Just because an initial proposal has been presented does not mean the conference is over. Far from it. Any information you can get me about what they're thinking will help when it comes time to present our case.
I think we should do whatever we can to stop the Tal Shiar. If that means making an alliance with Starfleet or the Klingons, fine with me. I would be worried about us getting dragged into their war, but I expect that they're both more interested in our cloaking designs than our people. I say we go with whoever is most willing and able to help us against the Tal Shiar. That's all that really matters.
We must be careful not to let vengeance blind us in our attempts for freedom. In the meantime, I would ask you to speak with delegates from the Klingon Empire and the Federation. Just because an initial proposal has been presented does not...
And Still, there are issues. The would-be Romulan Republic is weak and fractured. How could an alliance benefit us?
Klingons. Romulans don't seem too thrilled with the idea of being allies. Maybe we'll have better luck with the Federation.
Represent the Federation.
We must be vigilant.
Jolan Tru, what do you have to report? There's doubt everywhere. We will have to be careful not to...
This conference is a farce.
Sela!
You're not trying to found a settlement. You're rebelling against your sovereign. You're stirring up dissent with your wild stories of mysterious aliens and colony attacks.
Wild stories?
Until now, I gave your little movement some leeway because I thought I could convince you to see the error of your ways. This ridiculous conference shows me I've been far too forgiving.
You! How could you?
Tovin! That's enough! You two, please leave this to Tamer and me.
Unbelievable. How can that woman stand there and deny everything? If you ask me, the only thing worse than the Tal Shiar is the politician who lies for them. There should be no allegiance with such...
Hold on. I'm getting a message from the ship.
They're picking up odd ships on sensors. Ships that match the one we scanned back when the colony was destroyed. Good. Now they'll have to deal with us, the Klingons, and the Federation.
We're gonna need a new plan.
Unbelievable. How can that woman see?
We're picking up. We're gonna need a new.
I'm picking up multiple anomalies in the area. The Klingons are still ignoring them. We should investigate them and be prepared for whatever happens. Keep an eye out for Klingon ships. If any hostiles appear, they'll show up too. If we're lucky, they'll target the enemy and not us.
The Alachi were hiding the Tal Shiar ship.